Hi everybody, hope everyone's going well. The big news this week, today we launched the Directions in Australia's Automotive Industry Scan Report. What it is a comprehensive review of the automotive industry, and it'll be used to guide and support our advocacy work with government and other stakeholders and ensure that we are being relevant and working and supporting with you by understanding what some of your challenges are. The report highlights three major challenges and three major areas, I believe. The first one is COVID. I think working through, and we've done a great job working together to get through COVID to this stage, there is still some concern with stock shortages, part availability shortages, ongoing restrictions, including international borders, the vaccine rollout and what new normal sort of looks like. And now that a lot of the subsidies are off the table from the federal government, what will happen to your profitability and your ongoing viability of your businesses? So that's one area that it sort of highlights and says that we still need a little bit of work and there's still some concern out there in the industry. The second one has been well documented is the available skill labour shortages. It's an ongoing concern, it's an ongoing topic of debate. We on Tuesday will be having an industry advisory council meeting. That will include the 12 divisional zone chairs and deputy chairs. It'll include all of our regional zone chairs, the board, and we'll have the Minister for Innovation and Skills, David Pisoni, there. We'll be starting to talk about what do we need to do as an industry and how can we work with government to try and start to put a plan in place to counteract some of these shortages. The other one is the emerging technology and what that has as an issue, which is might not be right now, but it is one that is coming to us and will become a factor very soon, will be all the emerging technology. So what do you need to do? What do we need to do to start to get ready for all of this technology coming in? There's a new battery electric vehicle automotive qualification, so we'll be able to have apprentices by the end of the year. So there'll be new qualification. We are scouring the world and looking at those markets where electric vehicles are already growing in numbers, and we are studying what is the impact on dismantlers, on repair shops, on sales outlets and other things like that. So we are trying to get the learnings from overseas, and we'll be bringing that information back and passing it on to you so that you can plan for your own businesses and how you counteract some of this technology, which I think will be not only a risk to your business, but potentially an opportunity for many organisations. So have a read of the report. I do urge all business owners to read the report. I think it's a valuable document that gives you a good understanding of what's happening in the industry. If you want, I'm happy to take a call. I'm happy to come and visit you. And work through with you what some of the issues are, what some of the reports are, and what you think you need to do to prepare yourself for. I think we need to plan for success. If you don't plan, you'll plan to fail. So put a plan together. Now is a great time to be starting to think about these things. Have a great weekend. See you next week.